In the year 793, Vikings from Norway sailed in longships to Lindisfarne Island, off the coast of England. They targeted St. Cuthbert's monastery, capturing and killing the monks. This brutal raid marked the beginning of the Viking Age and shocked Europe. It was the first major Viking attack on England, leaving a lasting impact on the region. The Lindisfarne raid serves as a grim reminder of the Viking raid's historical significance and their influence on British history and culture.